there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. My name's John McCarthy, and I am packing all the golf lessons. So I invite you to use these lessons to get you swinging that club like a pro and getting that little white ball around the course as best you can. Let's crack into it. Press and hold the swing input button to start your power meter's cursor on its way. Good job on that one. After setting your power, that swing plane meter is going to start moving counterclockwise. Press the swing input button to stop the swing plane meter at the very top of that circle. That's going to give you a perfect swing plane. If you stop the swing plane meter too early, you'll push your shot, and that's going to send the ball offline in the direction your golfer is facing. If you stop the swing plane meter too late, you'll pull the shot, and that's going to send the ball in the opposite direction your golfer is facing. As you stray further and further from perfect, your shot's going to go further and further offline. So be very careful. Not quite. Let's reset. Try again. Not quite there, is it? Let's try again. That's the stuff. After you set your swing plane, the timing meter will take over and keep moving counterclockwise. Press the swing input button one more time at the very bottom of the circle to achieve perfect swing timing. Stopping the timing meter too early is going to result in a hook, which will curl your shot. Good job. That's what we're looking for. Congratulations. You've got the basics down, Pat. Can't wait to see you use some of these lessons out on the course. In this lesson, we're going to talk about one of the most important skills you can have at your disposal, and that is putting. Press and hold the swing input button to start the power meter. Release the button when the cursor is within that white band, and well done on that lesson. Your putt weight is how hard you hit the ball. To change the weight of your putt, you can move the aim marker with the aim stick. Well, you've got that one down. Those moving dots on the grid are telling us that your putt's going to break a little bit to the right, so you will have to aim to the left to compensate. Use the aim stick to make adjustments before putting so that you can drop this one in the hole. Give it a go. And let's just go ahead and try that again, okay? Well, not quite. Let's try that again. Well, that didn't quite pan out. Let's give that another go. Nice work. And with that, you are ready to putt. Hello and welcome to this lesson on clubs and shot types. We're going to dig through that golf bag a little bit, and I'll tell you a few simple tricks you can use to navigate some of the situations you find yourself in on the course. Okay, so for this shot, you're hitting into the wind. This means you are going to have to club up, or in other words, use a longer club. So let's press the change club button until you get to the pitching wedge, then just pop this shot onto the green. Not quite. Let's try that again. That's what we're looking for. Now, it's only a matter of time before you find yourself in a situation where the normal shot type is just not going to do. Now, to get on the green from here, you are going to need a chip shot. So let's press the change shot type button until you get to the chip shot, and then chip that ball nice and close to the pin with your next stroke. Well, it was well done. Information about the current lie of your ball is available always in the top right corner of the screen. This will give you a range of how much spin and power your shot will retain, and then you can use that info to adjust your shot accordingly. For this particular situation, let's change our club to the sand wedge and then change our shot type to a splash shot, which is a great shot for getting out of these greenside bunkers. After that, give that swing a go. See if you can stick it close. Well, you've got the hang of this one. And now that you know a thing or two about shot types, I'd encourage you to keep on trucking with these lessons and get into some more advanced stuff, because I think you're ready for it. Hello there, and welcome to the lesson on advanced shots. In this lesson, we're going to learn about techniques you're going to want to master if you want to compete with the pros. In this situation, we are going to need to take a partial swing. If you chip this with full power, it's going to blow right by the hole. So we are going to have to move our aim marker closer to us to compensate. Move the aim marker a little bit closer to you. See if you can get about a 75% power chip. And then hold down that swing input button until your cursor is in that white circular zone on your meter. Not quite. Let's try that one again. All right, that didn't pan out. Let's give it another go. Not quite. Let's reset and try again. Well, no need to linger on this lesson. You're going to come across situations like this one where you want to adjust the spin and loft of your shot. In this case, we want to land our shot on the green softly without a whole lot of roll. And for that, we need to add some backspin. Hold down the true shot button and move your aim stick down to increase your loft and backspin. And then have a go at this pin. Let's see if you can land it nice and soft and close. All right, that didn't pan out. Let's try that again. great work. Looks like you've got the hang of that. Applying a fade or draw to your golf shot is a great tool to have at your disposal. By holding down the true shot button and moving the aim stick to the left, you can apply a fade. By moving the aim stick right, you can apply a draw to the ball flight. To complete this lesson, apply a fade to your next shot and watch that ball curl gently back into the middle of the driving range. We'll chalk that one up as a success. This is the end of the advanced shot. Okay, this is where we part ways, and all that's left for you is to choose a difficulty level, and then you can go ahead and customize your golfer in the My Player menu if you feel like it. If not, all good as well. We'll see you out there on the links real soon.
Yeah. You might want to pick a different bow for Fallen.
Come on, but... I can go where I can bring you. Oh, I can hear it. Oh, no, over here. Oh, I see this.
Literally the first course on the list.
My name is John McCarthy. Pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Wishing you nothing but the best out on the course. Looks like we've decided to go with just the front nine today. Let's get into this. Looks like this one's safe. And setting up about 105 yards to the pin. That couldn't be what you intended, but yeah, we'll deal with it. And this is your fourth shot. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Putt's about 5 feet. Right by the hole. And this one for the triple bogey. Oh my, that's slightly embarrassing. Cool. And that putt will go. Sitting at 4 over on the round. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Smart shot. Okay, second shot here on the second. This one's your third. Going a bit left of the pin. Well, that's too bad. Pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. All right, time to get out of the bunker. Let's do this. And from the greenside rough. Oh, that won't do. All right, we're getting there. We're almost to the green. Let's do this. Zooming by the hole. And just pop this one in for the quad bogey and just get the heck out of here. Here we go. This is the last putt of the hole, right? Right? I went right by. All right, 3 feet to the cup. Oh. Well, that's too bad. You've taken too many strokes on this hole. Shot limit has been reached. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. This approach is heading left. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And second shot here on the third. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Ooh. Just a little tap needed here. And that will go. Teeing up on the fourth hole now. What happened there? And here's our second shot on the fourth. What happened there? And we are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. Here's your fourth shot. From the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. Okay, we're out of that bunker. A little bit of work left to do, but no worries. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. Looking good. Just, yeah, a little too much on there. This one for triple bogey. Oh, yeah, that'll do. Got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. Well, that's too bad. And this is your third shot. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. Setting up here for your fourth shot. All right, out of the bunker. We got a long putt ahead of us, but we're not in the sand anymore. It's all good. And for bogey. A bit too much power into that putt. This one's a 9-footer. Oh, rolled right by. And if you can sink this, we'll have a triple bogey on our scorecard. Here we have a lovely par four hole. Swing was a little bit off there. Oop, fetched up in the branches here. Oh, no good. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. I'm sure you didn't plan that one. And dunked. Setting up for your fifth stroke here. Okay, sixth shot on this hole. And hopefully you can drop this one down for the triple. Okay, that putt's done. blowing right in our face on this one. That's unfortunate. Second shot here on the seventh. Ruh-roh. Setting up for our third shot. Nicely done, back in the fairway. I like it. Let's just drop one next to the pin next shot. Okay with that. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Oh, flying by the hole. Here's an 11 footer. It's getting there. And there we go. That's a bogey. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole. Well done. All right, 20 feet to go. Here we go. This is for par. Oh, no. All right, not much left here. As that one drops, that's two bogeys back to back. So let's crank things up a notch on the next one. Teeing this one up on the ninth now. I think this one will land in the fairway. And this one's about 165 yards out. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Just in the green side rough here. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Oh no, it's right there. All right, good luck here. This one's for bogey. Ooh, that one should have got that one. This one's a 7-footer. Ooh, just missed. This one is for triple bogey. Well, it's going right by the hole. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking good. And with that putt, the round is over. That'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon. Thank you. Hi there, my name is John McCarthy, and I am pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23, hoping you're up for some good times. And we have a par 4 first hole to start out with today. Let's start by piping this up the middle, and then we'll see what happens from there. Oh, well, that's no good. Second shot here on the first. Okay, third shot. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound. All right, from the fairway bunker. Let's see how this goes. Okay, here's your fifth shot. And lining up your sixth shot here. Unfortunately, you've reached our shot limit on this hole. We're going to push forward to the next. And you're currently seven over. Well, the wind is definitely picking up here as we tee this one up. Well, that's not a great one. And second shot here on the second hole. And I think this is in the rough. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. This one's your fourth shot. Heading toward the rough here. And that's going to end up back in the rough, unfortunately. Okay, here's your fifth. Oops. Unlucky. And this is your sixth shot. 13 feet left to the hole. Oh, man. And hopefully this one will drop. Ouch, right by the hole. This one's a 4-foot putt. And that was a good putt. Left to right breeze on this hole. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Safely on the green. And this one is for the bird. Ah, no good. And for the par. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. This could roll into the rough, I think. Okay, we're in the rough. It's better than I thought, though. It's not too bad. All right, let's make this a short stay at the beach. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Oh my, we're still in the sand. And this is your fifth shot. Sitting in the greenside rough, let's go. Feet to go. Well, that putt's just going to fly right by the hole, I guess. All right, my only advice is to just sink this for quad and immediately forget about this one. This one's on a good line. Give me a break. Okay, we should hopefully get this next putt to drop. And that'll drop. And teeing it up on a par four. I believe this one's fairway bound. Well, I missed that one, didn't I? He ended up in the bunker. Okay, and from the sand. And through some branchy stuff here. Setting up here now for our third shot. All right, this is your fourth shot. And this is what your fifth shot's looking like. Okay, this one's a three-footer. Okay, good stuff. Made it to the sixth hole. Yeah, something was amiss on that swing, I think. Setting up here in the rough, and it's a deep lie. No two ways about it. Well, not your best contact.
Oh my, splash. Setting up here from the deep stuff.
This isn't looking good.
Okay, sixth shot.
Oh, that's off track. Whoops, there goes the... Yeah, that's the water. Looking really good. Oh, that was almost in.
Here comes a three-footer. And nice putt. Let's move on. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with.
Not the greatest contact on that one.
And from the bunker. Not sure where this one's going to end up. This is our third shot.
Yeah, you didn't hit that clean.
Okay, here's your fourth. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Here we go, par putt. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Come on, bounce to the right for us. That should do nicely. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. And this is your look at par. Right by. 6 feet to the cup. And your bogey putt will drop. Let's see what we can do on the ninth. We are about 140 yards out. Approach shot worked out just fine. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Getting there.
Yikes, that went right by.
Okay, let's put this ball in the hole and head our separate ways. What do you say? Okay, finishing your round with a tap. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun. Hello there. My name's John McCarthy. It is my great, distinct pleasure to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Can't wait to see how your round goes today. Just practicing the front nine of this course today. Let's get after it. That was good stuff. Okay, second shot here on the first. Oh, crud. And this one's your fourth. All right, we'll take that. Looks like this one's your fifth shot. Okay, this one's 20 feet. Just a little too much power. And for the double. Well done. You are currently two over. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Ugh, no good. This is out of the second cut here. Ugh. That's just too bad. Okay, here's our third shot. Something was a little bit off on that one. Well, you can't seem to get out of here, can you? We're back into the rough. Setting up here for your fourth. Yeah, that'll play. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. All right, bogey putt drops. Good stuff. Currently sitting at 3 over par. And we're teeing up now on the third. Oh man, this one's heading to the sand. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. And from the green side bunker. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Oh, that one zipped right by, didn't it? Oh, get that ball back on the green. Come on. Let's see how you do from the green side rough. All right, double bogey here. This putt's good so far. And that'll do nicely. Five over par currently. Okay, lengthy par four ahead of us here. That's, be nice to have that one back. Here's your second shot on the fourth. I don't know, this one could go either way. That's okay, don't worry about it. We'll be on the green eventually. This is what our third shot's looking like. There we go, good shot. And about 5 feet to go. Okay, this one's for a bogey. Just right by the hole. From 23 feet. And this one for triple bogey. A little too much pace on that one. Well, that's never fun. Okay, here's a 5-footer. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Well, bit of a rough hole, and it happens to everybody. Hopefully this one drops. That's gonna do just nicely. Wind is blowing left to right on this one. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Okay, on the green safely. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Just a little bit aggressive there. 10 feet to the cup. There it is. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth. Yeah, we'll take that. And we're setting up here with an elevated green. Might need some more club. This might be... Yeah, I think we're heading to the rough. Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. Setting up for our third shot. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. Wanted you to have that one. Wanted you to have it. Well, let's just pop this in and grab a bogey. Blowing out there, right to left. No good. And here's our second shot on the seventh. Not the greatest of contact on that one. Get out of there. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. You lost it in the canopy? Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. Here's your fourth shot. Setting up for your fifth stroke here. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. And as that putt drops, that's a second bogey in a row. Let's turn things around. Stepping up to a par 3 here. Here we go. This one for birdie. A little bit too firm on that one. And this is your third shot. Seven-footer here. This one's tracking. And the putt drops for the bogey. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. That's too bad. All right, let's get back in form. Coming off three bogeys in a row. I think we can do better here, though. Well, that one wasn't super clean. Okay, third shot. I sympathize. It's you're just gonna have to get out of yet another bunker. It's okay. And there we go. On to the green, leaving that bunker behind. And for the bogey. Bit long on that one. 16 feet to the cup. Flew right by. All right, here we go. Triple bogey putt. Oh. Setting up here 10 feet from the cup. It could be a good one. All right, you drop that putt and we're done here. Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time. And we're all done here. That's going to be 18 over for you. Well, I had a good time out there today. I am happy that you brought me along for the ride, and hopefully we'll see you real soon. Hello there, my name is John McCarthy, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K23. I hope everything's going well for you at the moment. And today starts with a par 4. All right, time to giddy up. Get that ball in the fairway and we'll mosey on our way. that isn't too good, is it? And second shot here on the first. Okay, we're back in the fairway. That's good stuff. Now let's hit the green. Setting up for the par putt here. Going towards that hole. And we're starting things off at even par after the first. Right, stepping up to a par four here. Well, that won't do, will it? Second shot here on hole number two. Okay, we are back in the fairway. This one's your third. This one to safe par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. All right, in the cup for the par. And that performance will keep you at even par. Teeing it up on the third. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. Putt appears to be online. Nice putt. That's in there for par. And you're at even par currently. Teeing off now in a long par four. this one should be in the fairway. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. Okay, you're on the green and you're putting. That's a good thing. And this putt would take you down to one under. A little too hard. Good luck here. This is for par. Oh my. There's almost nothing left of this one. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. One over at the moment. Stepping on to a par five hole on this one. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. Okay, back in the fairway. Great stuff. Okay, here's our third shot. Could take things down to even par with this putt. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. And in the cup for the par. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. Look at that thing go. Oh my goodness, he smashed it. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Well, you can't hit them all. And this is our third shot. This is your fourth shot. Oh, that would have been good to have that one drop. And just inches to the hole. All right, nice tap. Okay, you are at 2 over par. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Okay, here's our second shot here on the 7th hole. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? Oh! 6 feet to the cup. This putt's going. And that will work. Okay, 2 over par at the moment. The 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Missed the green on that one. And this will save your par. This putt's tracking. Oh, man. Okay, just a few more inches to go. And just tapping that in. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. Here we go on the 9th. Nice swing. Sounded great. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. Setting up for our 3rd shot. This would take you down to two over. This one's on a good line. And with that putt, your round comes to an end. As this one ends, it'll be two over for you. Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you soon. Friend, my name is John McCarthy, and I want to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Today has the potential to be a great day. We're just taking a hack out of the front nine of this course today. Let's go low. Oh, no good. I think we're heading to the sand. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. Sounded a little bit off. And this is your third shot. This is potentially to save par. First hole, we're at a very healthy even par. Okay, you might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole. Not quite sure where this will end up. And from the fairway bunker. This is what our third shot's looking like. And here we go. Par putt coming up. Oh, man. Hopefully the comeback isn't too bad for you. Here's an 18-foot putt. Oh, my goodness. Okay, this one's for the double bogey. Okay, good job on this one. All right, two over par at the moment. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. Well, that'll do for now. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Oh, come on, ball, get back. This one's your third. What an effort from way out there. Great work. And right now you're two over. And now teeing off on a par four. Through the branches. Okay, third shot. Good job. This one's about 175 to the pin. Ooh, you might not like where this one's going. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Okay, here's your fifth. Here's a 7-foot putt. Looking pretty good. Okay, well played. And that's four over for you. Here comes a par four. Thank you. Hello there, and welcome to the game that is PGA Tour 2K23. I'll go ahead and assume you are ready to go. Looking forward to the next nine holes with you. Just playing the front nine. Let's do this. Okay, there we go. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Oh, this might be a bit of danger ahead. Well, that's okay. That's okay. We'll get on the green, maybe on the next shot. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. All right, this is your fourth shot. Okay, here's your fifth shot. Great chip shot there, pure, that's pure. And this is about 4 feet. And I know you know, but this is triple bogey coming up here.
Oh!
Setting up a 12-foot putt here.
Ooh!
This one's 7 feet away.
Ooh, just missed.
Okay, I would love for us to put this hole behind us. Let's get this putt to drop. How about that? Okay, moving on. All right, that's six over for the day. Wind is blowing on the tee here. Well, you didn't get the most out of that one. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. I don't think you're going to like this. A little wayward on that approach. And this is our third shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Okay, and this one to save the hole. And that will do. Six over par on the round. Teeing up on hole number three. Well, looks like you're a bit off on that approach. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Well played. And you're currently 6 over par. Okay, lengthy par 4. Something about that sounded a little off. Now this one's going through some brush. Setting up for our third shot. Yeah, you'll take that. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. Ooh, might be a bit long here. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And this is what your fifth shot's looking like. Oh, and who's more happy than you to see that one go down? Chipping it in for the bogey. Seven over par currently. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Well, something went amiss. I think we're heading to the sand here. Well, you're getting some practice in from bunker shots today. Positive stuff. Okay, here's our third shot. Yeah, if you sink this, you could save par. Uh-oh. Not even on the green anymore. Looks like this one's your fifth shot. Oh, man. Okay, this is your sixth shot. Ugh, rolled right by. All right, triple bogey. Here's our look. And the putt goes down. And now sitting at 10 over for your round. Sixth hole coming up. Okay, I'll accept that. We've got about 235 from here. I think we're going left here. Setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Okay, here's your fourth. That was supposed to be a birdie. All right, give this a little tap and we can move on. Good stuff. Okay, sitting at 10 over for the day. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Oh, that's no good. I think it's heading to the bunker. Okay, let's do this. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. And this one's your fourth. Five-foot putt here. All right, well done. Thank you. teeing off on a par three. Looks like this one's going left. Well, missed the green there on that one. It's setting up in the green side rough. Okay, this one is for the par. Ah, went right by. And here's a 13-footer. It could be a good one. And we're going to go ahead and mark down that one as a bogey. We got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. It looks like we're going to be in the fairway. Here's our second shot on the ninth. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nicely played out of that sand. A little bit of work left to do, but nothing too serious. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? And that's all for the golf today, I guess. All right, that's going to be a plus 11 for you at the end of this one. And that's gonna do it for us here today. Thank you so much for the round of golf. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.